is Raider 6-5. Just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating shrap heads onto the Sulaco. Hoorah. Friendlies, watch your fire and send those Wayuu bastards straight to hell.
Now, about time we got some damn backup.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing heavy ordnance at us. We don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose all the range today.
2-1, have you made it to the service rail yet?
Almost there, Bishop!
This is Sephora Actual. Scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the USS Sephora. Captain's radio call is now Sulaco Actual. Over.
Sulaco Actual, it's Winter. We're on the service rail and route to the bridge. What's your situation in Cargo 1?
Winter, we're still sustaining sporadic fire, but stable. Bishop says the Sephora can't take much more of this before the reactor fractures and goes critical. Our boys are counting on you.
Trying to disable the weapons. Christ, what is happening?
The guns aren't that accurate. We're killing our own Marines out there.
Yes, we are.